Okay, so I have some more Lego minifigures. It should be a Yeti, a gingerbread man, and the constable. And the only one, if that's correct, the only one we're missing is the tiki guy. We went through all of them at Target and we found multiples of all of them, but we could not find the tiki guy. So yeah, so here's the Yeti. And I have them all but two linked on a different video. If you guys want to see what those look like and pieces to look for, so you can, if you're looking for a certain one, you can make sure you get it. The Yeti is pretty easy to figure since he has the big headpiece and the popsicle. It's very distinct. If you haven't seen the other video, that's what he looks like. He has a little bit of detailing. Very cute. Okay. And I think this is the constable. Yes. And he was really easy to feel for because you could feel his little baton thing right here. It's very small. And you could feel the ridges in it, the bump in it. So I'll put him together real quick. And I would think the tiki guy would be easy to pick out since his face mask is pretty big. And he does have that little stick spear, I guess it is. The constable's all right. He's not bad. And then this should be the gingerbread guy. He's really easy to spot too. Yeah. Mainly because his head is circular, so he's easy to pick out of the bunch. So now, just need the tiki guy. And like I said, if you guys want to see what the other ones look like, check out my other video. I'll link it below. This should be the last minifigure that we need. It should be the tiki guy. And then we have the full set if it is. Yep. I knew it was him because he has this spear. And then I also could feel this little bone piece. It's separate. And his mask is bendy. It's rubbery. So I'll put him together. He's actually neater than I thought he'd be. Does it go sideways?
It's supposed to go up like
that. Oh man. I hate when they do that, when it has to go under the head. It's actually kind of difficult to put together. And his little spear. So that's what the tiki guy looks like.